PWA fans, I allow you to welcome me, Little Schmidt, the new commissioner of PWA, the man with the power, me. I'm gonna take this opportunity to talk to you about the fall of the cards. And with that, I wanna bring in my most innovating idea, tag team tournament. This is a lethal lottery that I have devised, where I'm gonna have four teams competing for the new tag team belts that I have brought to the company. But that's not the only thing that is new. I'm bringing in new talent, new rules, new matches. Everything is gonna be new. With me in charge, everybody is gonna have a lot of fun. First of all, killers of the community. You guys were the tag team champions when that knucklehead, James Robinson, was in charge. And I took your titles away because I have the power. I will allow you two to compete in the Little Lottery for the Tag Team Championships. Also, I am gonna be drawing the other three teams that are gonna be facing you for the semifinals and finals, respectively, to collect these new Tag Team belts.
You. Ah. Yeah, you. I need you to answer two questions for me. One, why are our belts on the wall and not on our waist?
Well.
And two, what the hell happened?
Well, it's really irritating. You see, what happened was, Little Schmidt comes in and he makes himself commissioner. And he says,
you guys, the killers of the communities, you guys, you thought you were the champions under the other guy, the knuckles head. And he says, you guys, you're not champions no more. And I'm angry.
You do that voice real well. It's very German.
It's but very,
what happened next?
It's tough to do his German accent, but I'll try my best. Then he says, you guys, you are not gonna believe the most innovative idea I've had. We're gonna have a lethal lottery. He's not even telling us who we're wrestling. He says,
you guys are gonna come in, we're gonna draw your opponents, I'm gonna bring in new talent, I'm gonna bring in new belts.
I can't believe it! We've already won them once, and now we gotta win them again!
Schmidt of the miniature variety, listen close. You might think you're special. You might be proud of your newfound power. But let me tell you something. The power to make decisions in the PWA is insignificant compared to the power of life and death itself. When you come and you mess with us, you are opening up the door to a world to which you cannot comprehend. And if you insist on stealing what is ours, I personally will pile drive you straight to the pits of hell.
And as far as a lethal lottery,
who's better than the killers of the community? This is gonna hurt.
PWA fans, allow me to introduce to you the new talent that I have signed to PWA. King Swipes and his most loyal subject, the Dancing Gorilla.
coming from royalty, with my most loyal subject. I chase the prize of gold, because it's through my bloodline. Gold is what I represent. Gold runs through these bloods. There's nothing more than gold besides dancing to them titles that I want more. Tag teams, we're coming for you. Just know it now, and I'll be dancing away with my gold tag team championships down that runway.
Heart Attack Mac, I do believe you had a stunning upset today with Mr. Bull Dredd.
Well, I'll get to Bull Dredd. First off, tonight here in Shelton, Connecticut, I issued an open challenge to anybody in the PWA locker room, and that was answered by one jabroni. And I smacked the taste out of his mouth. And then I issued another challenge, which was answered by another jabroni. And I smacked the taste out of his mouth. Then this fat piece of crap, Bull Dredd, decided to stick his nose where it doesn't belong. And I smacked the taste of meatballs right out of that fat piece of crap's mouth. Well, let me tell you something, April 20th, I don't care if it's an open challenge, you put me in a match with Dredd, I don't care who you put me against. Everybody in the PWA locker room is gonna realize that there is nothing, and I mean nothing, more serious than a heart attack.
Mr. Commissioner, I have a confession to make. You see, I heard that you had a conversation with Posse the other week, and that you signed him up to be my partner for this tag tournament.
That's correct.
I didn't really like that decision. So I went to Posse's home and I broke his arm.
What?
So I don't have a partner for this week's, well, next month's show. So, because I know you're such a fair commissioner, much more than Robinson, you're fair, you're smart, and I know that you'll come up with a great idea of who should team up with me. So, I want to tell you that unfortunately Posse will not be able to make it to the show, but I'm sure he'll come up with a great idea.
You really put me in a difficult situation here, Mr.
Norris.
But I think I have the perfect person for you.
Really?
I have signed up a new talent here at PWA, and his name is the Wrecking Ball Ligurski.
PWA has seen bulls, psychos, samurais, but none have seen 400 pounds of diesel power. April 20th, Gardner, Mass. All will fall to the Wrecking Ball.
Grim Reaper, you are going to be going against Mr. Lucifer Lords. Why don't you tell me a little bit about that?
What's there to say? I won the trophy. I got the guaranteed title shot. 420, I'm taking it. And the strap's coming my way. I know, Azrael, you got the trophy, so you're going to be waiting in the wings. I know that, but one thing at a time. Taking the strap, celebration, and then we're going to deal with Azrael. You understand? How's that?
The 20th of April. 420. Lucifer Lords is defending his PWA International Championship against the Grim Reaper. Reaper, 420 may be a holiday to you. To me, it's another day in the office being a wrestler. If you noticed last show, I wrestled nearly 30 minutes in a battle to retain this title. You better bring everything you got in your arsenal at the next show, because I am the one with the ace up my sleeve.
So, Commissioner, I see you made lots of decrees on people's matches underneath the lottery for new tag team championships. You bring in lots of talent, but there's one thing you haven't said yet. What is Joseph von Schmidt? Hi, Commander. Going to do? Am I going to be in the top eight?
No.
So I'm going for the international championship.
No.
The tag team titles?
I already have all four teams.
actually, boss, master, I don't know if you're gonna be on the show.
What?
I haven't found an opponent for you, master. I've been looking and looking and, you know, with the new people and the new belts.
Don't worry, I'm not upset. You see, you're the new commissioner. And if you don't have a good match for me, you'll be the new dead commissioner.